All right, letter V is next. I have a volcano that starts with letter V and a valentine. I'm in my boys' playroom and you can hear all the toys going off. You can try and write me a capital V and a lowercase V. They look almost the same, one's just a little bit smaller. And the V makes a vibrating sound, and you're gonna steer like you're driving your van. V. I'm gonna read to you this story, Vera Viper's Valentine. Listen for those words that start with letter V. Vera Viper and Victor Viper were best friends. Every Sunday, Vera would visit Victor. Vera and Victor would play volleyball and watch videos. Sometimes they would go for a drive through the valley. Vera and Victor liked to stop in the village for vanilla ice cream cones. One Sunday, Vera Viper knocked on Victor's door. "Vera, I cannot visit with you today," said Victor. "I am very, very busy." The next Sunday, Victor was still busy. And the next Sunday after that, too, Vera Viper was very, very sad. "I don't think Victor wants to be my friend anymore," Vera said. The next Sunday, Vera stayed home. She watched videos, but it wasn't any fun without Victor. Then there was a knock on Vera's door. It was Victor. Victor handed Vera a big red valentine. "I'm sorry I haven't been able to visit," said Victor. "I have been busy making you this valentine." Says, "Roses are red, violets are blue. I'm very glad I have a best friend like you." Victor read Vera the verse on the valentine. "Thank you, Victor," said Vera. "I'm very glad you are my best friend too." Then Vera and Victor played volleyball. They watched videos. They drove through the valley. On the way home, Vera and Victor stopped in the village for vanilla ice cream cones. And that Sunday, Vera was the happiest viper in the whole world. Let's see, here's the letter V picture. And you can hunt for some things that start with letter V. The V says V. The V says V. Every letter makes a sound. The V says V. Thank you.